Okay, we're at Fluffy's area. She's here. And it is Saturday, October 17th. Okay, I got a replacement. Good morning.
Good morning, guys.
We're still at Fluffy's area and her buddy, Skeeter, is approaching. She'll be interesting to see how she reacts.
Morning, David.
Good morning.
Good morning, Skeeter.
Well, we're nothing if not habitual, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw you being so good with Max.
Yeah.
I was impressed.
Yeah.
You know, when he gets close, if you blow in his face, mm-hmm. that's how he kind of remembers you.
Oh, really?
He likes to come right up and just go.
Oh,
and
okay.
And calms him down and everything.
Wow.
He's all nose.
He's all nose, okay.
Well, that's dogs.
Yeah.
Well, I thought dogs don't like to have their face blown at.
Yeah, a lot of dogs don't. For him, it's like, if he comes that close to you, he's like, I'm really interested. Give me something to remember you.
By. Yeah.
Remember your breath.
So. Yeah. Hey, Fluffers, your buddy's here. You going to say hi? You going to say hi?
Nothing to say.
I guess nothing. Well, she's not going to offensive, though.
Loving you up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. She's been a love bug since...
8 weeks.
8 weeks.
Okay. Well, that's cool. Nice interaction. Alrighty, we're at Buddy's. And didn't hesitate. Right down and got a peanut. Yeah. Okay, we're at the back of Alviso Adobe Park, looking over into the parking lot behind the church that's next to the park. And on the hunting tree, we have a red-tailed hawk. He's just sitting there looking at the hillside. And he is over there. Okay, Jay's put the food down for Cece, but he's just sitting there on his rock wall, not moving. And Cece is finally eating. Excellent. We got some wild turkeys on the hillside. And not really in a good place where I can do them justice, but they're there. Okay, we are approaching Fluffy's area, and she is here.
There's my new girl.
Yeah, that's our girl. Didn't eat much of her breakfast. She'd rather have the treats. Well, hopefully she'll eat a little bit more now.